Good afternoon. I am Reese De'What. Welcome to Forgotten TV Gems. Today, we look back at the short-lived soap opera, Supportive Women, the first serial drama to break away from the soap opera cliche of catty, backstabbing female characters and instead present women as nurturing and empathetic. Audiences tuned in whatever the opposite of droves is. Why did they not tune in? I do not know. I am not a good guesser. Just ask my wife. She asked me to guess what she did today, and I said, I don't know. Fit your ass into the car. Worst anniversary ever. Let's watch a scene from Supportive Women now.
Monica, you've made quite an impression in the short time you've been here.
Thank you, Ms. Mondre. I enjoy the work that I do.
Well, if you're not careful, you'll work yourself to death. Say, did I just hear a knock at the door?
Why, I don't think so.
Oh, my mistake. Well, here you go.
This isn't just water, is it?
Not quite. And the effects should be kicking in right about now.
I feel better.
Yeah, it's emergency, because I noticed you were coughing earlier.
Thank you. That is so sweet.
Well, you're welcome.
Isn't that weird? Women being nice and not hurtful to each other. Audiences clearly would have rather seen that white boss lady grab that other girl by her weave and jack smack her across the lobby and into the break room. And that is a review quote from Variety magazine. The big one. The one that comes out on the weekends that recaps everything. Here's another scene from Supportive Women.
I need you. Kiss me.
I can't. You're married to my best friend.
What's going on in here?
Your husband tried to kiss me, but I said no. And I believe you. Thank you.
You're welcome, girlfriend.
Did you see that? Even that man in the scene didn't comprehend the way these women were acting towards each other. Women are instinctively awful to each other. Yesterday, I saw a gal trip another gal and call her an old pig just because she had the same iPhone case. I think that's what she said. It happened kind of far away. Here's one last very dramatic scene from Supportive Women. Enjoy.
It's all going to be better soon. She won't know what hit her.
Mrs. Dartmouth, what are you doing in here?
Don't move, Rosa. Stay right where you are. Because I have a gun I want to give you. I know you live in a crappy neighborhood, and I'd feel terrible if anything happened to you. You're such a cool chick.
Thank you. I use that gun in my neighborhood for sure. What a considerate gift.
I'm so glad you like it here.
Rosa, it was a mistake.
I know that, dummy. Don't give it a second thought. You were just trying to be nice. Just call me an ambulance. I'll be fine. You smell good.
Oh, gracias.
De nada.
That character died with a smile on her face. I do not know why. Do not ask me those things. This is not why I am here. Not at this stage in the game. Thank you for watching Forgotten Television Gems. I have been Reese De'What. Good night.